All right, here we are, continuing with day 3 of Bioshock Infinite. Yay. Game is a lot longer than I expected it to be. Not that that's a bad thing. It's just that the way the story has been moving, I was thinking this is moving really fast. Collectible was this? The Sightseer 28. It's a repeater. Oh, it's a machine gun. Did I get all the machine gun stuff? Let's find out. Let's see what we got. Hand cannon's done. Pistol's done. Okay, the repeater. Alright, next collectible is in this room, so I should probably clear this room of enemies first.
I see it!
Do it!
You bet!
Found him! Trash!
Give me a second.
Okay, this weapon's done. Let's take that repeater. Okay, time to search for collectibles. Let's see how many collectibles there are in this room. Quite a bit of collectibles in this room, actually. What was that? Crank gun.
Go ahead.
There you go.
perfect.
I'll see what I can do. All done.
And this is infusion upgrade number 16. Yes, a 10, 5, and 1.
Nice.
RPG, carbines, lots of carbines. Nice. Okay, next collectible. Will be voxophone number 45.
The job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Well, I didn't have to go far for this one. That is 47?
They argued some fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what 46. It was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
No one to kill?
There they are, the tools.
Give me someone
to
shoot.
Get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Can you get this open?
Ah, this won't take long at all.
Yeah, just the tip 21. There is a trophy for collecting all the infusions in a single playthrough. So I'm making sure to get that one.
By getting guns for the Vox populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Come on, I need to kill two people. C- cockroaches.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. We didn't think this all the way through.
Okay, next collectible is Voxophone number 47. All right.
What is that?
It looks like a tear to another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there,
then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
I'm gonna stick with my machine gun.
Well, that did something.
First one.
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for a while.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
They did not have better lives after the June Revolution. Founders will be bled.
We're going to Emporium, and then we're gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Odd.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change here, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Is that a mine? That is a mine.
Yeah.
Okay, that was my first death. thought I had a gun over here I dropped. Didn't I drop a gun over here somewhere? These guys ever stop spawning? Nah, this would be a great place to farm. Alright, what weapons have I completed? And what do I need to complete? These guys don't seem to be stop spawning, so I'm gonna make use of this while I can. Alright. Peppermill crank gun, RPG, burst gun or carbine, shotgun or heater. Carbine. Time to get some carbines. Carbines up here, I believe. How do I pick up that ammo? That's ammo. Oh, they didn't respawn. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go, done with that weapon.
Much obliged.
I've got ammo.
Huh.
Okay, next collectible. Let's see where it is. Vaxophone number 48. Only two collectibles on this map. Okay. Forty-eight and 49, okay. All right.
Poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker.
Hard to think. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
Woman in Colombia to have been your wife.
Think on a man
said
looking
your soul
at you.
Was choked by the
your skills and things, a beef meant to be ruled over.
And we shall meet again on that
not
eternal
someone
shore.
With their own dreams,
both of us whole and smiling.
Not someone trying to make sure their kids have it better than they did.
Bring us the girl and wipe
if
away the debt.
To be controlled.
As plans go, I'd seen
to be
worse,
told when to
this
eat,
girl
when
was
to
already
sleep,
gone.
When to stand,
Monument
sit
Island
down.
Monument Island's a damn ghost town. It seems like they evacuated her when they heard I was here. An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his. As a one-man job, this just went from betting on the river to drawing dead. These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
right. That one!
There you go!
Open it!
On it!
Open it.
Done. I found some money. Want it? If I brought us to a world where the Vox have one. Or I created one.
Perfect timing.
Okay, next collectible. Voxophone number 50.
Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
This is not what I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
How many more of the volley gun do I need? I thought I completed the volley gun. Yeah, volley gun, there we go. So what do I need? I need burst gun. That's the confusion. Okay, shotgun, heater, carbine, burst gun, crank gun. Just three left.
Tied.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Am I supposed to be shooting something in particular?
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Revolution 6, so far I give it a 9 out of 10. Pretty fantastic. I will keep on doing this until you kill that other guy.
Some salts. Cooper, catch.
Thanks. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. How to get off this thing? Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! Now let's take their heads!
I'll be back. All right. The fuck was... Is that Daisy Fitzroy? Where is that turret? I hear a turret. Okay, the only reason these guys are getting more intricate with their outfits is I'm gonna have to kill them soon. I know it. What is she doing? Fixing her pistol?
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Whoops. I click too fast. There's a shirt, I believe. Ooh. What'd that say? A good worker has their eyes on the task at hand. I really do like how they use the elevators for exposition, even though she's not talking now.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
That's Rory and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
I knew she was gonna be an enemy. Your face.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow...
Oh, please tell me octopus is attached.
The creature of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that...
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Tower he is building.
interest.
This seems right up your alley.
Let me have a look. Are yours?
Ooh. No? What is this? Charge? I'll save my money. No trophy? Trophy? Ding? There we go. You said there was something on this desk? Okay. What's on this desk? You said on the desk when I got the power. Where's the desk? Oh, please. Ooh. That's a gold bar. Lots of cash. That cash back. Alright, so just money on the desk, nothing else. No power up or anything. It was a lot of money though. Alright. Let's see, what else is there? Slowly getting these trophies, because I'm a trophy whore. There's no trophy for, upgrading all your weapons and stuff? Interesting. I figured that would have been like a first. At higher difficulty, what's impossible? I got platinum for the first game.
Okay.
In the first game, there was a trophy for upgrading everything. Okay, let's see where the next collectible is. Sightseer number 30.